tosses to an open Alex Kasoff. McDavid ducks inside, gives it up for Barry. Nurse calling for it. One-timer, redirected home. Darnell Nurse gets a friendly kick, and Edmonton takes the 1-0 lead.
Good chance and tight as he walks this one out, right through the blue paint, tries to put it across. And then the one-timer, and it just hits a stick.
One knee, he was able to advance to Paquette. He stymied as he hit the Edmonton line, and McDavid sets up Puljujärvi. Waiting, shooting, save made, Hogberg, rebound, Puljujärvi scores, and he's off the Schneid. 2-0 Edmonton.
He's put a lot of pucks on net. Nice little pass by McDavid. Right here, he'll pick up another assist, and for Puljujärvi, wicked move to the middle, gets the shot through, follows.
Shot missed, blockers up. Rebound off the Dashers. Riley could not hold on to it, and now Draisaitl leads a 3-on-2. Quick shot, scores! Leon Draisaitl keeps it going. His 7th, 3-0 Edmonton.
Draisaitl selling the pass the whole way. Look at this, he never looks at the net, not one time. He continues.
Off the draw, whipped across to Bouchard. His shot finds its way home. Evan Bouchard and Puljujärvi with a bit of a drive-by through the slot, I believe, got a piece of that.
Get the shots through, and look at this. It's just a quick little torque. He sees Puljujärvi flying by in the perfect redirection as he knocks it down.
Dadnov. And that knocked away. Well, back to the point. Long shot by Zaitsev. Score! On the rebound, Cedric Paquette, frustrated earlier, pokes it home, and Ottawa's on the board. And Paquette has his first goal as an Ottawa Senator.
Get down to the front of the net where he needs to go to score some goals and just corral this puck. He's got Tyson Barrie all spun.